coolant damper. Another view of the centering spring.
The one that's hard to get to.
Right. Another view of the centering spring.
It's easier on the starboard.
That's the one with the centering spring, the one with the weird five-sided hex on. I've got a picture in here somewhere of the coolant damper.
Yeah.
And we've got something for you to cut in the water, and it's made out of the correct flight aluminum tube here, and we haven't had any problem cutting through it. It just goes right through that stuff.
Okay.
Okay. Your wire harness at the SIP, 6 on the port side and 8 on the starboard side.
Okay.
Then you go back and stow all your tools, because you've done all the secondary disconnect stuff,
right?
And go do your latches. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Bob.
Okay, let's don the helmet EVVA. Give me a verify one lock.
Okay, divers, you can take the crew members down for final ballasting. Go heads up and let's take it slow. Okay, I got an okay on EV2. Put the crew member on his back and check the push straps for me, please. Give me an okay.
Did we have some tools for you in the airlock there too?
Yeah, they're there.
Okay.
Okay, what else do we need, Bob?
Okay, from the toolbox you need a wrist tether and the cable cutters.
All right, I got one wrist tether.
And I think the other, one of you was short a wrist tether as you were coming out
me.
Of the airlock. Okay,
it's in the airlock.
I had taken that to install those half-inch Allen drives on.
First thing we do, though, is this safety requirement.
Is that correct? Do we blow the pyro even if the, I realize you have to do it to install the manual after, but do you blow the pyro even if the aft did not drive far enough to engage the slip ring?
Yeah, because it's still hooked on. The slip ring has to be engaged in order to move the IUS.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yep, I need about another 3 or 4 feet left.
And I think we have a rule on the speed here also. It's also 2.5 turns per minute.
Okay. So slow and steady, huh?
Just so you don't slam it down into the orbiter.
All right, go ahead. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. A little bit more, a little bit more. Okay, that's zero.
Do you all have OASIS on your flight?
No.
We haven't figured out whether this OASIS wire that's down there on that centering spring will still be there for you to cut. It may be that they've wired up the ASE but not the orbiter. And so...
what I need is the vice grips probably, Mark.
13 minutes left, so if you want to do the airlock ingress stuff.
Okay, why don't we go slow?
We'll call it a day and we'll do that some other time.
Thank you.